So, good afternoon, everybody who is watching our Zoom conference. My name is Alexander Sluchenko. I'm a doctor. Today we will talk about fears. So these fears, different types of fears, always coming through all our life. And we will talk about what distractions, types of distractions, fears make for our health, how they destroy our health. And as specialist, I'd like to underline that fears destroy all organs, all system. It's very, very dangerous for us. So a little bit piece of fear presence in our life, it's like for adaptation, but big sizes of fear, big reactions, it's very, very dangerous for the health. And fear, it's like biggest and deepest stress for our body. As everybody knows, that stress is so harmful and so bad for our health, because triggers many reactions, pathological reactions. And I'd like today to show for you how it's dangerous and very, very bad to feel fear and live with fears. First of all, fears destroy immune system. So main mechanism of destruction of our body is acidification of the body. So acidification, it leads to decreasing of oxygen in our organism. It's platform for developing all pathological microorganisms and tumor cells. Acidification decreases level of energy. Acidification also increases many pathological biochemical reactions. So for health it's bad, for pathological microorganism and for development of diseases it's very good. I mean acidification of organism. And first system which destroyed by fears is immune system. Immune system becomes decreasing. And in this situation, a person, child or adult, can catch any infection, any types of infections. Then, next destruction is decreasing of energy. Our body has energetic channels and centers, and fears destroy this energetic structure, and energy coming away, and person feels not so good, bad and bad. Then next destruction is spasm of vessels, especially vessels of the heart and vessels of the brain, and in strong fears, possible insult, infarctus, so dangerous acute situation with brain and heart. It's very, very dangerous, very, very dangerous on the boundary between life and death. Then about destruction of nervous system. As you remember, you when you passes exams, fear which coming through there here like blocks memory, like blocks make spasm in the brain. And it's definitely true, because fear decreases memory. Students and people can't remember not all information, and destroy function of nervous tissue, as the central nervous tissue, as the peripheral nervous tissue. Next moment, it's very important for people, especially in our time. It's destruction of endocrine system. First of all, thyroid gland. Thyroid gland can decreasing or increasing function. It's like disbalance. and hormonal level will be destroyed. And it's like chain of disease of thyroid gland. Next one, glandular pancreas, pancreas gland also can be destroyed and will be disease called diabetes. It's strongest and so heavy disease. After fears, strong fears, it's like, as you remember, like the biggest and deepest stress. It's very, very harmful and very unpredictable reaction of the body. In main cases is pathological situation. Next one, destruction of suprarenal glands. Destruction of genital endocrine glands. So harmful and big destruction of endocrine system. Then fears destroy, of course, digestive system, especially small and large intestine. There are different dysfunctions, which can be recovered from some period of time by doctors or by yourself person. Then if person have long time of fears, small, big, doesn't matter, like background of fears, so there is destruction of joints and vertebral column because huge ossification of the body catch out calcium, magnesium and all basic alkaline minerals. That's why there is osteoporosis, arthritis, arthrosis and many problems with joints system, bone system, also with muscle system, but joints first of all will be destroyed by fears. Then decreasing of vision. Vision coming down during fears, attack of fears. Then long time, it's repeat aging of the body. So process of aging coming so quickly and person become older, older and older. It doesn't matter which, how old is she or is he. Then fears blocking of psychological level of human beings. It's blocking of the achievements of the goals. So people or persons who are under fears, they can't properly achieve goals of the life. So it's very, very bad because each person wants to catch their goals and purposes of the life. It's so good desire of people, of persons. Then fears triggers psychosomatic diseases. Huge numerous of psychosomatic diseases. It's like diabetes, like heart diseases, joint diseases, small diseases connect with psychosomatic aspect. That's why it triggers. And fears blocking abilities and potentials of children, as adults. It's like a person located in the small room, like in prison, but it's invisible prison made by fears and can't open all abilities. It's like psychological moment of fears. So as you see, this theme is multi-level, multifunctional, so we have not enough time to open all details. But what is the way to decide this question? First of all, I propose natural products which can neutralize fear, neutralize stress, improves nervous system, improves vessel, cardiovascular system, improves all systems of the body. It's like protection, from the fears. So people will feel external reaction to the fear, but fear can't come inside and destroy the body. What are these products? Number one is called Grifonia. Just a moment, I'll show. Так. Ой. Just a moment. Oh, Grifonia. Do you see picture, Елена?
Yes, I can see. Thank you.
Okay. So, this product like your protector, like your soldier from fears, and it contains huge concentration of amino acid called tryptophan. So its main basic matrix for formation hormones of happiness, dopamine, endorphin, serotonin, and others. So what is doing in our body? First of all, increasing these hormones of happiness, and people don't react to fears, to stress, so feel inside good. Then anti-stress effect, because hormones protects our body from these fears and stress. Normalize sleep, so sleep becomes deep and healthy. Then it eliminates, neutralize chronic tiredness, so person feel much better from day per day, better and better. Decreases big appetite, so person eat normally, in normal way. And supports renal system, so kidneys, urinary blood, urinary ducts, ways, and as you know, kidneys and renal system support homeostasis, water salt balance, it's basement of health. So conclusion, Grifonia, it's strongest protection from fears in chronic situations as in acute situations. So gives so best results. According to my practice, it's amazing product. Next product, which help us to protect from fears and stress, called mindset. Mindset, universal high quality product, because has a lot of ingredients, components. First of all, it contains L-carnitine, which gives power and energy to the brain and increases intellectual level, L-carnitine. Then, next ingredient, ginkgo biloba. Ginkgo biloba improves focus and concentration of memory and improves microcirculation condition of vessels of the brain. Next ingredient, gotukola. Gotukola improves memory and microcirculation vessels, so improves blood flow and blood supply. All parts of the brain, as trunk of brain, as cortex of brain, as membranes of brain, so all parts of the brain. Then one, mindset contains also folic acid, fungi reishi, anti-thrombosis effect has, anti-aging effect, and increases memory and anti-aging effect of neurons. It's so unique effect because there are a few products which makes like this. Then also there are amino acids, tyrosine, theanine, also vitamins group B, B6, B12, So vitamins group B, it's all for improving function of the brain and for anti-stress effect. Also, the main ingredient which protects our body, our brain from stress and fears, is vitamin N. It's called also alpha-lipoic acid. Alpha-lipoic acid, the powerful and antidepressant effect, and alpha-lipoic acid in the high quality by available form in mindset. So it's gives results in the best way. And the main characteristic, alpha-lipoic acid, it improves intention of the person. So person has power to move to the purposes, to the goals, and don't feel fears because of alpha-lipoic acid. It's so important information, remember this. And alpha-lipoic acid recover brain from traumas, from insults, from and gives anti-aging effect, also alpha-lipoic acid. And for the conclusion, there is a special pack program. It's called Mental Force. Mental Force contains 8 products. L-carnitine, coral lecithin, coral taurine, coral mine, mindset, as you know, omega-360, coral magnesium, green. So these 8 products form all neuromediators, contains all ingredients for building vessels of the brain, for building neurons, for building synapses, neuronal synapses. So all materials for new brain. And Mental Force has advantages. What does it give for the health? First of all, brain plasticity. So it's high quality of speed thinking. Healthy sound sleep. It's so important for improving and health of the brain and for the neural system. High quality microcirculation of the brain. Anti-aging effect. Increasing memory functions, all as three stages. Remembering, keeping, and remember at any time. So in all information with what you remember in any period of your lifetime. Then, and increasing endurance. So as you see, these products, they protect, support, and improves our health in case of fears. And people who use these products, they have minimum destruction, like a little bit, and they are recovering going so quickly. That's why I recommend you to use not only like protection, but like good high quality products for your brain, nerve system, because fear destroy nerve system and other systems. And if you protect your nervous system, all system will be under protection of your brain. Good reaction, so good strong reaction of the brain. So now I propose to share results. So one moment, okay. So Elena, would you like to share results in cases of stress or fear or something like that?
Yes, thank you very much for your topic. I think it's it's essential to understand how fear works in our health. And our youngest daughter, she's 5 years old. She has been having breathing problems. She's asthmatic. And in October this year, when she was applied for intensive care, she had a high level of acetone. And I took her home for daytime. And then on the way to the hospital, she was okay. I mean, mm-hmm. we needed injection in the evening. When we entered the procedure room, and we waited nurse to get ready to take this injection. Mm-hmm. Suddenly started to breathe like like this. Mm-hmm. And nurse said, listen, are you aware, mom, how did you take your daughter home for lunchtime if she is so bad condition? Mm-hmm. And answer to that nurse, you will not believe me, she started to breathe like this 1 minute ago. So it was clear psychosomatic Amazing. Reaction. She was Great. Scared injection, and she mm-hmm. started to like really sick child. And then on the way back, I took her home and I tried to play with her, be really close to her, and give her the feeling of comfort that everything is fine, that she's loved, and everything was okay. And then in 1 week, she got again high acetone level. So doctors helped her, mm-hmm. and on the way to the hospital in the morning for doctor's check, again, in the car, she started to breathe crazily, like, and the doctor also applied her for hormone. So it was so clear. And then when she got stabilized and she relaxed, again, I tried to give her that feeling of comfort. So this is fresh example with my daughter. It was so clear, psychosomatic, fear-based.
Yes, yes, that's right. I agree, completely agree.
Yes, and my story that I grew up in a very unhealthy environment. I had a lot of anger, stress, and unloved atmosphere. And as a result, I had problems in every organ, in every system. So everything was disbalanced. And the core issues were based in rejection, self-rejection, and unloving. And I can surely prove that if somebody doesn't love himself, mm-hmm. The body feels, and organs, they feel, okay, I'm not loved, I'm not yes, nice, I'm ugly, okay, and I cannot function well. And then when I started to deal with emotional and spiritual background problems, I can say that when I was 20 and I had a lot of chronic diseases and mm-hmm. diagnosis, mm-hmm. and now 44, I don't have any chronic diseases at all. I can Amazing. Eat.
Fantastic results.
Having African friends, it's we joke, who's African, you or me? They cannot stand.
Yes. Yes,
we joke that I can cope chili pepper crazy. You know, if I used to have a lot of digestive problems, it's impossible to eat spicy food like that. So for people which have any digestive, breathing, thyroid, as you said, problem, bones. See,
that's right.
I would say that it's will be helpful to pay attention and think about psychosomatic background of diseases. It can yes. really help. Come yes. to the beginning of everything. And this is my favorite topic. I think it's important to understand the connection of body, soul, and spirit, because we are not, we all are like complex. Yes,
yeah.
We function, all systems, all parts of our being, they function together. And when we have any disbalance in one part, in one organ, in one system, it brings disbalance to other systems. So thank you very much, Alexander. I'm totally...
I'll give results also. It's my favorite topic. Nervous system protection from stress, fear. My teacher, she teach me in vocal singing. So she was planning to give dissertation, and I recommended you to take Grifonia, what I was talking today, and she was taken, and this day when she was given exam to give scientific degree of candidate of musical sciences like this, she was so calm down, was not being nervous. Another colleagues, her colleagues was in fear, so spasm, memory decreasing, what I was talking today, all symptoms, they can't answer because fear came inside them and they just like in not good physical condition. And Natalia, what I'm explaining about her, she was in perfect physical conditions. She could sing, she could explain, she could answer quickly on all questions, all professors. So she felt so comfortable in this situation when she is one and all of teachers, professors, asking and give numerous questions. Do you understand your feelings if there is no any preparation for the nervous system? It's so big stress, so big like knock for nervous system and for organs. And she thanks me a lot of time because she received the highest result of examination, the highest. She was happy so much. I remember and happy for her because incredible result. It's just one result. About my result, so some years ago there was so difficult, so stressful situation for me, and this situation was so deep, I can't talk, it's like paralyzed, like I wanted but I couldn't. And I take Grifonia, or 8 capsules, or 10, I don't remember. In 20 or 30 minutes, I feel like relaxation, or like spasm came out. And I can do so important work because I had to do. I didn't want, but I had to do with people who between us hate. So it's like they make for me so fear reaction like this. It's my life result. And after Grifonia, I feel calm down inside. So like calmness. So like. And talking, doing, I understand that it's not, my reaction is not good, but inside I feel good and I had done everything what I had to do. It was so important for me to do everything in this day. So Grifonia, so I think through all my life. And people who has depressions, negative feelings inside, Grifonia makes, neutralize, clear, and support positive thinking and like good physical feelings inside. It's so strong, so brilliant product. It's really, it's true. And about Grifonia, many results, but I like to say about Mindset, my favorite product. So this product improves memory. I studied English many, many years ago. I mean, I started studying in 20 years ago. And 1 year ago, there is distance about like 15 years between studying of foreign languages in my practice. And I started studying Italian language. So I finished English and after 15 years studying foreign language, Italian. Results. I started eating Mindset and Mental Force. Or Mindset or Mental Force. These products, what I've talked before. And my teacher, Italian teacher, she was in shock. Do you remember this? Yes. Do you remember this? Yes. Do you remember this? Yes. It's incredible. I don't believe you. Is it possible? Yes, it's possible. And my studying so high, so quick, so effective. I couldn't believe myself, but results as facts, yes? And I thank so much Mindset, Mental Force, because it's not only for memory, improving functions of mental function. It's a huge anti-stress effect, huge. So because life contains a lot of fears, a lot of stress. Do you agree with me? That's why it's support protects us and many, many results. But if you have own results, you feel you remember forever and remember feelings. So I wish you to have the best results, especially protection from the fears, from the stress, because it's number one for the health, number one. If people don't protect from the stress, another steps of the health, they will be destroyed, or slowly, or in some period of time. It's true. That's why it's so important. I recommend you to use and to receive the best results. So, our Zoom conference is going to the end. I wish you the best. And see you next conferences. So thank you very much for attention, for taking part. So see you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.